Just keep your head up. Yeah. Yeah.
Little Erica is 11 years old. She's steady trying to figure why the world is so cold. So she pops X to get rid of all the pain. But she's having sex with a boy who's 16. Emotions run deep and she thinks she's in love. So there's no protection, he's using no glove. Never thinking about the consequences of her actions. Living for today and not tomorrow's satisfaction. The days go by and her belly gets big. The father bails out, he ain't ready for a kid. Knowing her mama will blow it all out of proportion. Plus she lives poor, so no money for abortion. Erica is stuck up in the world on her own. Forced to think that hell is a place called home. Nothing else to do but get her clothes and pack. She says she's about to run away and never come back.